The headless chicken monster is actually a deep ocean sea cucumber. They can be found in deep sea worldwide, such as Gulf of Mexico, Atlantic Ocean, and the Southern Ocean. These creatures get its name because its body shape looks like a decapitated chicken. Its half-barrel-shaped body and a larger anterior web veil that allows them to swim upwards. Their most distinct feature is their coloration, with juveniles are a bright pink and larger individuals are more reddish brown color. They are also semi-transparent, and their internal organs can be seen through the body. This species typically ranges in size from 11 to 25 cm and spend most of their time on the seafloors. They mostly feed on benthic sediment by pushing food into their mouth with their tentacles. The headless chicken monster is bioluminescent. It does so with hundreds of specialized light-producing cells called granular cells. These cells lie just beneath its skin and are scattered throughout its body surface, feet, and tentacle tips.